XO Jane just posted a new unpopular opinion column called I'm a Feminist and I Love a Good Dick Pic.
Oh, and, wow.
And I feel the same way. I'm a feminist.
Right.
And I love a good dick pic.
Oh.
What about you, Tyronda?
No, don't send me that.
Girl, let me
see it. Let me just see it.
You don't like it.
It's really obnoxious. You know, for me, like, I start to zoom in. I start getting really analytical. I'm like, is that a bump? Is that an ingrown?
Yeah, I don't like them either, especially because guys try and make it look so much bigger. Like, they put something next to it to scale.
Right.
Like what? Like a cup, like a glass. Yeah.
Like a Barbie doll's hand on it. Like, oh, that's my hand. It's like, that's not your hand, sir.
So much. Okay.
You know what? I know you guys aren't going to believe this, but I've never slept with a guy who's ever sent me a dick pic.
Wow.
True story. I won't do it. That just completely takes you out of the running.
Wow.
Yeah, absolutely. It's too corny for me. Yeah.
What if he's in the service, Nessa?
No. I don't care what you do.
You got to relax.
Exactly.